the top place to teach English in Thailand, Chiang Mai. Thailand's revered northern capital offers a vastly different option, from the hectic pace of Bangkok and the tourist magnet of Phuket. Due to its relatively high elevation and location in the north of the country, Chiang Mai enjoys a considerably cooler climate than many other places in the region. There are also plenty of public and private schools to be found, although salaries are generally lower than some other areas. However, this hasn't stopped its popularity among foreign teachers, as many are prepared to earn a little less in return for all the benefits of living in Thailand's cultural capital. Although Chiang Mai is many miles from the nearest beach, it is surrounded by a backdrop of stunning proportions. In all directions, there is natural beauty to be enjoyed, including jungle-covered mountains and spectacular river valleys. The area around the city provides the perfect playground for enjoying a wide range of adventure sports, as well as some of the best trekking to be found in Southeast Asia. Within the city, you will also find many cultural highlights, such as ancient temples and handicraft markets, as well as cool coffee shops, bars, and cafes. If a mix of nature, adventure, culture, and nightlife is what you are looking for, look no further than Chiang Mai.
Thanks so much for watching. We are ITTT, the leading provider for TEFL and TESOL training courses. If you like this video, please subscribe by clicking the button down here and click on any of the videos here on the left for more interesting teaching tips for getting certified to teach English abroad and online.